imagine a time when an English muffin-sized device attached to your abdomen could deliver ultrasound signals to the vagus nerve in your liver and help you lose weight while you went about your normal daily activities. One of the most exciting advances in bioelectronic medicine here at the Feinstein Institutes at Northwell is what we've learned about using bioelectronic approaches to treat diabetes and obesity. The current drugs that are used to treat these conditions have serious side effects. My colleagues and I have already begun clinical trials of this idea. These projects are moving very quickly, and focused ultrasound has been used in clinics and hospitals for decades. The question is, can it be developed through advances in bioelectronic medicine to treat patients in the coming years? I think yes.